of spread this kind of means of existence, you know, from outside.
And it wasn't just the media who were interested in Kim Jong-nam. On the other side of the world, another threat was looming. The London suburb of New Malden is home to more than 10,000 Koreans, around 600 of them from the north. And it's here we find the Korean Association for Human Rights and Democracy. Established by defectors like Kim Jong-un, it aims to build a government in exile.
Sabi nga.
Sabi nga. Takot ako doon. Kanina natatakot ako doon.
Buti hindi na, no?
Magic lang ako eh, magic. At naging dalawa lang. Ako naging dalawa. Sonic na ako kasi eh. Sonic. Ano po alar to? Pepo.
Purple bed. Guling mo naman mag-color. Saka mag-drawing. Sino nagturo sa'yo? Ha, bebe? Sino nagturo sa'yo?
Ako lang.
Ikaw lang.
Bata ang mga